Okay, so we're going to find out how many tokens on a VVDI mini key tool. We start off by going to transponder clone. Then we go to clone at the bottom. And in this instance, we click ID 48. And then just in the top corner here, we hover over this. And it will tell you there.